you go to the pharmacy, and I don't care if it's Walmart, Kmart, the gas station for that matter, everybody's got artificial tears, and it can be overwhelming. And a lot of them are reputable brands, Bausch Alam and Alcon, all these companies, and they've all got good products, but there's just so many choices, and they've got different lubricants, and they've got different preservatives, and all these different things. At the Eye Associates, some of the doctors got together and decided, you know, there's a few products that we feel we have to have here in order to really offer the best. And one of them is a product called Oasis, and they make several different versions of an artificial tear. The two that we most commonly have on, you know, available in our optical to sell is one called Oasis Plus, and one that I've totally forgotten the name of, but it's a new preservative one that's actually in a multi, so it's in a bottle, so it doesn't have the individual break open ones. So either one of those formulas, it's, you know, it's medical grade, and that sounds like such a weird word, but it's just medical grade quality. Again, not implying that these other companies that I shouldn't have mentioned names, theirs are good quality also, but we've done our research and we said if we're going to have one tier, because you can't have them all. You have a favorite, I have a favorite, whatever. Let's agree on one, and Oasis is what we have. Our post-surgical patients, we recommend that they get the Oasis Plus, which is the individual break-open preservative-free ones, because we want them on tears at least 4 times a day during the healing process. And even the first couple days after surgery, oftentimes they'll use it more than that. And I'll tell them, medicine as directed, tears as needed. And they'll say, hey, you know what, you're right. That first couple days, I use the lubricants 4, 5, 6, 8 times a day. And then they look at me and they go, is that okay? I said, well, it was yesterday, right? And they said, yeah. And I said, well, you already did it, right? And they said, well, I guess it's okay then. And that's one of the reasons we want a quality drop with no preservative. It is not prescription, but it is only available at certified or whatever practices. So the Eye Associates has them in all 5 locations.